I'm Javan Chal from the School of Engineering. So what we've done here is we've used a normal camera to measure heart rate and breathing rate of animals from a distance, and many different species of animals as well, not just a cow or a sheep. We've used lions and tigers and giraffes and orangutans and a whole lot of things in a recently published paper. The idea was to reduce the amount of stress that animals suffer when routine health checks are done on them. So what's happening in terms of the technology is that when animals and humans breathe, there's two things going on. You've got your lungs that are expanding, but your heart is always beating as well. And so there's two movements of the chest. One is large, the breathing, and one is small, and that's the heartbeat. And we do some sophisticated signal processing to separate out those two waveforms so that we can measure the frequency of them separately. Some animals need to basically have a general anesthetic to just have their blood pressure taken or something, or to have their heart rate measured. Many other checks would be done during that process, but heart rate and breathing rate are key indicators of health. Up until now, the only way to do that has been basically after being anaesthetised. So the next step is probably longer range. These are zoo animals in small enclosures. It would be nice to be able to do this across very long ranges, and Adelaide is blessed with one zoo with two sites. One is at Monarto, it's an open range zoo. So we'll be taking this technology and applying it to video from the Monarto Zoo over hundreds of metres. And the step beyond that is to be able to monitor the heart rate and breathing rate of endangered populations of animals in the wild.